Number 5. The U.S. Air Force Research Laboratories and Lockheed Martin have demonstrated a mixed formation of manned and unmanned F-16s in a simulated combat environment. This is achieved as part of the Loyal Wingman program, which U.S. Air Force Research Laboratories launched in mid-2015, hoping to develop technologies that would enable autonomous fighters to accompany human pilots into combat. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes this futuristic concept and provides viewers with insights to this path-breaking development. Let's get started. Number 4. Deputy Defense Secretary Bob Work had explained in March 2016, "You take an F-16 and make it totally unmanned. The F-16 is a fourth-generation fighter, and pair it with an F-35. A fifth-generation battle network node, and have those two operating together. The Loyal Wingman technology gives the human pilot in a mixed manned-unmanned section the ability to issue general commands to the pilotless plane like attack, join formation, etc. This has been possible due to new computer algorithms, which allow fighter pilots to control armed drones from inside their own cockpits. The UCAV can also hold flight formation without direct control and can carry out much of its ground attack mission without any human input. U.S. military policy dictates that a human operator authorizes a drone to deploy weaponry. Presumably, the pilot in a manned-unmanned formation would be responsible for commanding his robot wingman to open fire. The ultimate goal of the Loyal Wingman initiative is to pair manned, fifth-generation stealth fighters with unmanned versions of older jets, in order to boost the lethality of both in air combat. Two tests of the program named Have Raider 1 and Have Raider 2 have been successfully executed. Let's check them one by one. Number 3. In Have Raider 1, an unmanned F-16 flew in formation with a manned F-16 and conducted a simulated ground attack mission before automatically rejoining the lead aircraft. Lockheed stated, "These capabilities were linked with Lockheed Martin automatic collision avoidance systems to ensure safe, coordinated teaming." Number 2. Have Raider 2 was more complex. According to Lockheed, the pilotless F-16 autonomously planned and executed its strike mission, reacting to unpredictable enemy air defenses while also compensating for simulated damage to its own systems and total loss of communication with its human controller. Number 1. Unmanned jet could haul extra weaponry to bolster the manned plane's firepower, or fly ahead of the manned jet to distract enemy defenses or absorb some of their fire. AFRL explained, "Autonomous technologies can enhance future operations and capabilities in contested and denied environments. The Loyal Wingman concept could also work with other planes and drones, some already in service, others still on the drawing board." Cadets at the Air Force Academy in Colorado designed a stealthy target drone that could be compatible with the Loyal Wingman software. The Pentagon is also developing what it calls an arsenal plane, a B-1 or B-52 heavy bomber, modified to launch weapons at targets designated by aircraft, potentially including UCAV, flying ahead of the bomber. The same principles of manned-unmanned teaming underpinning the Loyal Wingman effort could apply to the arsenal plane idea also. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting. Kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.